second.
Take out that air defense cannon, but the strong flyers are keeping us pinned down. There's no way.
Sergeant Bidwell, this is Voss. I think I found a way to get at that cannon. Can you reach Kane?
He's right here, sir.
Good. Kane, go to the strong hangars. Viper squad, rendezvous with you there. If you can take out the launching bays, the flyers won't be a problem. Voss out.
Heard the man, Kane. Get to the hangar. Morris, go with him. Move out!
So what are we gonna do here?
Our mission is to clear hostiles out of the hangars so a demolitions team can work safely. Unfortunately, comlink signals can't penetrate the rock of this mountain.
I suppose I could stay here and relay the comm signals for you guys.
That'd be great. Come on, let's go. Here, take this shotgun. It's gonna come in handy real soon.
16, freak. Freak right here.
Door's locked and it's our only way through. That window's reinforced glass. It'd take a lot more than our weapons to break it. Hey, Kane, you're the scout. Why don't you see if there's any way into that section?
I'll be patched up in no time. You good to go, Marine?
Kane.
Bet the eggheads back at HQ would love to get their hands on this baby.
Viper Squad, this is Morris. HQ's finally located a demolitionist for the hangars. He should be there soon.
Thanks, Morris.
Look at this place.
Shit. No wonder they're giving our infantry so much trouble. Look at the number of flyers they got. Sweet. Hold up a sec. Hold up. Ready? Go! The area appears secure. Hey, Morris. What's the ETA on the demo team?
Lock it up! Yeah,
Morris, this is Viper Squad. We've made a successful sweep of the area. Given all clear to the demo team.
Kane, this is Morris. The demolitionist should be near the top of the elevator.
Just a few seconds and you'll be right back into the fight.
Yes, I am. Now double time it and meet me at the elevator.
Finished. Now try to be more careful.
alive and kicking, eh, Kane? I'm beginning to see how you made it off that space station.
Wait a minute. This is the Corporal Kane? Thought he'd be a lot bigger.
Rhodes, if you're done with Viper Squad, send them on down to my position.
They're on their way, Morris. Rhodes out. You heard, Morris. Get going.
Yes, sir.
Kane, try and keep the Strog off me. These charges I'm carrying don't react well to getting hit by weapons fire. And just so you know, these puppies go off. They're gonna take out you, me, and half this mountain. Half this Okay, that's one. Number two. Come on, Kane. Let's go somewhere safe and we can fire these charges off. Follow me. Watch over there, Kane. HQ, charges are prepped to detonate.
Detonation in 3, 2, 1.
Woo! Yeah! Those hangars are permanently closed for business.
Hey, Rose, if you kids are done playing around, why don't you send Kane down my way? Boss wants us back at the air defense cannon on the double.
Good. I've been looking forward to blowing that up.
Sorry, big boy. Voss wants you to stay put. Another team may need your services. Morris out.
Damn it. All right. Kane, go hook up with Morris. I'm gonna hang here. See you later.